In this video, I'm coming to you guys with a winter faves. In California right now, I'm not gonna lie, it is like 80 degrees, so it's not really winter here, but it is the month of January, so that means time for winter faves. I have not filmed one of these videos in a hot minute. So the first category is like some drinks I've been enjoying. I've been loving making my lemon water. I actually made it, as you can see, right before I filmed this video. But basically, I just take like cold water, fill up my Starbucks little cups, and then I add in my little lemon slices.
And it makes like normal water taste so much better.
Milk frother, so it has a little stand, and then here is the actual milk frother. I'm pretty sure it's from Amazon, but it's just light pink. And I use this milk frother to make my iced coffee every single morning. I use this to whip up my oat milk. My favorite oat milk is Planet Oat, if you guys were wondering. I get it from Target, but I think you can get it at a bunch of different places. Moving on to the next category is like food I've been loving. It's a Core Bar, and I really like these. I've been having the Perfect Bars for a few months now, but they have a lot of sugar in them. They have a lot of protein, but they also have a lot of sugar. So I decided to give these Core Bars a try. They have 7 grams of protein, which is not as much as the other ones, but still pretty good, and 0 grams of sugar. The Overnight Oat Bar peanut butter chocolate flavor. I just bought the other one and I haven't tried it yet. It's like a blueberry flavor, so yeah. The other thing I've been loving is these Mama Chia probiotic squeeze snacks. If you guys have ever had those apple squeezers, they're like that, but they have some chia seeds in them. And like these, they have really good like prebiotic like benefits, I guess. I really enjoy these. I've tried pretty much all the flavors. I think this is my favorite. Also like the strawberry lemonade flavor. Moving on, I have been loving candles, specifically like coffee flavored candles. I got this candle from Francesca's. It's the DW Home brand. I've also gotten candles from this brand at, I think, like TJ Maxx. So you can pretty much get them anywhere, but got this at Francesca's. And it is the caramel chocolate latte candle. And it has a little latte design at the top. And I think it's like super wintry. I actually haven't even burned that much of the candle, but it smells incredible. And I just love coffee so much. So love this.
I'm sitting on my rolly chair that I sit on for school. Anyways.
The next category is like accessories. I've been loving these hair ties to put up in my hair. I just got this pack from the Target Wild Fable brand. So there's like a rose gold one, a gold one. There's a light pink, a black, and a white. And they're basically just like the little stretchy hair ties, except they're a lot thinner. And I really like these because they don't really hurt my head as much. And when I just throw my hair in a quick ponytail. Also been loving these glasses. I was wearing these earlier today when I went on a hike and then later when I was with a friend. So yeah, I think they are adorable, but it comes in a pack of two, but I'm just showing you this one pair because this is the one I've been loving. It's like a little tortoise shell pair. These will definitely be a summer staple, but since I live in California, I can use them all year round. Next item is this little notebook. I got this from Urban Outfitters. I'm just gonna find a blank page to show you guys. But basically, each page just looks like this, or it's like a two-page. Write down an intention for the day, how long I slept for, activities I did. Also, I love how simple just like the front cover is with the little cactus print. So the next few things I've been loving are these really cute gold earrings. And I got them for my birthday. They're just like little huggy hoops. They're in the shade Vintage Gold. And then not wearing a necklace today, which is like super rare for me, or I would show that. And then I've also been obsessed with just like layering and stacking a bunch of rings. I'm not sure where all of these are from, but basically just have a bunch of random rings. I think this one is from Brandy, but not sure about these. But honestly, you can find rings like anywhere at like local boutiques. You can find them online for like super cheap. One of the last categories is clothing. I have been loving these black flare pants from Old Navy. They're super inexpensive, and I feel like if I were to spend a lot of money on like the flare pants and then in a year they're like not very like trendy anymore, I would be kind of upset. But since I didn't spend that much money on these, and I think I'm just gonna wear them around the house even when they become like not trendy anymore, I feel like well invested, and I wear them a bunch. Went along with that loungewear kind of vibe. Also have this little matching set from Aritzia. Again, I got for Christmas, so it just has sweatpants and then a little sweatshirt. So I think that is so cute. Again, I wear this set definitely a lot. The next two things I'm going to talk about are podcasts. The first podcast I've been loving is called The 80/20 Pod by Lily Rako. She also started a website recently, so if you guys want to go to lilyrako.com.
She's not telling me to say this. I really love her podcast.
She also has a YouTube channel, which is also Lily Rako on YouTube. And she has a big like health and wellness angle. LilyRako.com is again health and wellness. She is going to be doing some consults with people about their like health and stuff. So I think that is super cool. And I just love on her podcast how she like promotes balance, healthy lifestyle, all things like that. When I listen to her podcast, I swear it's like I'm talking to like a friend. Obviously, I can't really respond, but you know what I mean. Sorry if the angle changed. My card got full, so I had to delete some things. The last podcast that I think is super underrated is the Morning Ray podcast. Creator of it is at Lonnie Be Fit on Instagram. Each week, Lonnie has different people on the pod, so she'll have a bunch of people who have kind of gone on like health or wellness journeys, or people that are like in college. They just tell all about like their different experiences, and I think it's like super cool. And I always get like really good like advice. Like I feel like she's like an older sister, so I really love that because I'm an only child. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching my winter favorites, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye!